The roof of a historical church in central Rome collapsed last Thursday. People built it in the 16th century on the site of an ancient prison at the western edge of the Roman Forum. Luckily, the accident hurt no one. The church was closed when the roof fell. Firefighters only removed pieces of art.